The Department of Corrections authorized her furlough?
Yeah, right now, Sonia is our best and only path to Hammerhead's real identity.
So what's the plan?
You and Espo are gonna head over to the... Excuse me. What's going on? What are you not telling me?
So, funny story, really. Sonia and I were kind of involved.
Involved like dating?
Dating, no. Come on, dating. We were more like engaged.
Engaged? You were... Wait a second, all these years you never told me that?
You never asked.
You're a cop. How could you get involved with a criminal?
Well, technically, they were in the same line of work, so really, it's a workplace romance.
Thank you. I didn't know she was a crook at first, okay? I met her at a club. She seemed normal. We just clicked. And it's probably why she hid who she really was from me.
And when did you find out the truth?
After it was too late. We were engaged, and then she started acting strange, disappearing at odd hours, and then she couldn't look me in the eye. And then news of that gold coin heist broke, and I don't know, I knew. And I was the one who arrested her.
So did you ask for the ring back, or did you let her keep that so she could trade her for cigarettes in the prison yard? Don't answer that.
Okay, so obviously you're sitting this one out.
Whoa. Why are you benching me? Okay, I get it, but there's no need. Any feelings I had for her died the moment I slapped those cuffs on. Trust me, I am over her completely.
Javier?
You sure you're over?
You might want to tell your mouth.